Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Briareos Kerensky, and welcome to the first hour play of Trigger Heart Exelica. Now, if you know a bit about shooters, this name is absolutely nothing new to you. It has been first released on the Dreamcast, then there are enhanced ports on the PS2 and other consoles. And these is the newest edition on Switch, and you do not see from this menu, but at least the cover had a different character design. Sorry for that. There are a good selection of wallpapers, though. Training, I thought it was a tutorial. So let's go with arcade. Probably the story mode is what you get in the enhanced PS2 port.
Select your trigger heart.
I'm a bit disappointed that there aren't scanline options. Or probably there are in the option menu. Let's see. Okay, absolutely nothing. It has been quite some time since I played this one. Hey.
Emergency! Emergency! The target is approaching. Are you ready?
あれが侵食コア。
I wanted to bomb to see how it is. I will not continue, I will head over to story mode to see if it's the PS2 mode.
Select your trigger first.
Wasn't Faint Here available also in the PS2 version?
Nessa, どうしたの？ふわ、バーミスの侵食コアは分散しているでしょうね。それを潰す。私たちのどちらかが落とされても、もう一方がやり遂げればいいわ。絶対に、ね。
Oh, while the story goes on, this was first available on Japan only Kickstarter like site, and I wanted to back it, but it was a bit difficult to do because it was basically Japan only. And so it wasn't that easy to do. And then it was also the first time the company did a Kickstarter or Kickstarter-like campaign, so I wasn't particularly sure. Plus, okay, it's Trigger Hard Exelica, not exactly my favorite shooter ever, so...
Are you ready?
くれないみたいね。
It's also a bit of a disappointment that they went through the trouble of having a new character design, at least for the cover, but they haven't redone any of the art associated to the game. Sorry for that.
Thank you. 外れないわね。
The illustrations are also kind of low resolution. They probably are at the same resolution as they were on the Dreamcast PS2. Let's stop any pretense of trying to play. And I don't want to say this, but
次のコアはこの奥か。吹っ飛ばしてあげるわ。
That was totally my fault. Sometimes I think patterns are a bit too intense for the system this game wants to go for. It kinda forces you to bomb to get out of some situations. I didn't remember you had to be so specific with patterns in this game.
さすがに手強くなってきたわね。エグゼリカ、大丈夫かしら。 私じゃないとあんたにとどめを刺すのは無理なのよね。
下がりなさい。今度は致命傷にしない自信ないのよ。
自信？はっ。まあいいわ。アンカーユニットはあんたを叩き潰してからゆっくりね。
何のこと？
うるさいわね。私がより完全になる材料よ。
そしてオリジナルを超える。
そうか、あなたトリガーハートのコピー。いいわ、トリガーハートの誇りにかけて私は負けない。
私の勝ちよ。あとはコアを潰すだけね。エグゼリカ、大丈夫？
はい。
さすが、私の妹。 ってるの。二人で離脱するわよ。行ける？
姉さん、さよなら。ディフェンド。
I guess it's bad end if you use continues. Ooh, that's low res. And these two. There is no way to... Okay, it's B.
Select your trigger heart.
And one more thing about the visual presentation is that they also redesigned the logo for this release, but of course, these being straight ports of older versions, they still use the original logo. I don't know, it's honestly a bit of a mess.
Are you ready?
あれが侵食コア。
A range mode is a caravan mode then. Okay. Let's see Exelica's story.
バーミスの侵食コアは分散してあるでしょう。それを潰す。仮に私たちのどちらかがやられても、もう一方がやり遂げる。
絶対に。
そう、絶対よ。後でね。
Are you ready?
Yeah, it makes sense that the first boss in Exelica's story is... Cruel Tear is there. Cruel Tear. Faint Tear. So easy, it's very much easier because... A lot of bullets can be negated by anchoring to the boss and swerving around. That was on me, guys. The first death against those helicopters or whatever those are. because they are not on the same plane. I understand the tanks, but those are not really.
こんな時に見るのでなければもっと青い空なのに。来たわね、
アルスティア、ディアフェント、行くよ。
Oh, extend.
Are you ready?
ちょっと遊んできなさいよ。どっちだ。
approaching. Are you ready?
もっと強くなるための材料よ。トリガーハートを誇りにかけて、あなたには負けない。すみません。どう？まだまだ。勝負あったわ。あとはコアを潰す。エグゼリカ。
ええ、なんとか。
さすが、私の妹。
たか見たか。あとは力押しよ。
いや、あ、私じゃない、やめろ。
所詮は国民だ。神聖な国がなあたりにつけたことも、
さっ、
the health, the boss's health goes down fast in these moments.
Nesa! Nesa! Shikari shite!
Yatta wa ne. Saki ni ridatsu nasai. Daijoubu yo. Watashi mo ato kara.痛いかもしれないけど、我慢なさい。
カルノバーン！
カルノバーン！フルスラスト！
姉さん！
大丈夫よ、もうすぐ帰ってくるわ。だって姉さんはすごく強いんだもの。
So yeah, this has been the first hour play of Trigger Heart Exelica for Switch. I came into this game knowing that I wasn't a big fan of it in the first place, but I'll need to check the PS2 copy, but this doesn't have Faint Tears story, so I don't know, maybe some licensing problems on that, whatever, but bit of a disappointment really. Also, it's light on options for like scan lines or stuff like that. The wallpapers are nice, but I don't know, it could have been a lot more. I'm thinking back to Psyvariar Delta, and that was a much nicer collection, or, well, it was a collection, yeah. And as a first outing for Trigger Heart, I don't know, I don't even know if they'll remake a game, they'll make a new game entirely. But anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video and you'll stick around for more. Briareos Kerensky, over and out.